Kolkata Knight Riders are all set to lock horns with Mumbai Indians in the 47th match of Indian Premier League at Eden Gardens on Sunday. In their last match against Rajasthan Royals at Eden's, Kolkata lost by 3 wickets. Dinesh Karthik scored the highest run of 97 runs and Piyush Chawla scalped 3 wickets. On the other hand, Mumbai Indians won by 46 runs against Chennai Super Kings in their last match. Rohit Sharma earned 67 runs off 48 balls and Lasith Malinga took a maximum of 4 wickets. Krunal Pandya and Jasprit Bumrah scalped 2 wickets each. Kolkata Knight Riders are currently placed at the 6th spot with 8 points from 11 games, whereas Mumbai Indians are placed at the 2nd spot with 14 points from 7 wins and 4 losses. Eyeless Report.